Hi everyone, my name is Li Siyuan. In my opinion, empowering and engaging people in the places and communities they are part of has never been more important. I believe the future of design lies in creative social innovations, empowering social infrastructure and finding better ways of looking after and understanding each other and the world we live in. Take one of my projects for an example, you are here. Citizens in China can exercise their supervisory rights through several channels, but some of them may forget about it and thus unable to make appeal effectively, which may lead to biases against the government and other authorities. Through many surveys and analyses, I found those with low incomes tend to overlook their citizen rights. They may run into many problems in their lives, mostly about the community they live in. On one hand, they believe that their voices will not be heard, so despite those petition channels in place, they won't try to do so. On the other hand, the steps it takes to file a complaint are just so cumbersome that they wouldn't feel like exercising their rights voluntarily. Therefore, to help them express their needs more conveniently and effectively, to increase their social participation and satisfaction with the city, in my project, I set up a message board on the community to make residents' appeal channels more tangible. In my future studies, I will continue to conduct more in-depth studies in the community surveys and try to achieve social equality. That's all. Thank you for your time. Bye.